quick tip for you guys. If you want to make your guide a little bit more better than what the manufacturer does, either get yourself a bit of hardwood or a bit of 2x1 and screw it, and then you've got a elongated guide and you'll cut straight every time. So this was a bit of English oak, very hard. So there you go. Fast you go. Now I'm going to machine it all up on the SEM thicknesser. Thanks for watching.